there's silence here as the state hearse approaches. Her late Majesty, Elizabeth II, turns to Buckingham Palace one last time.
Acaba de chegar a rainha no Buckingham Palace.
The final return to Buckingham Palace.
Momento histórico e triste para a Inglaterra.
A late Majesty Queen Elizabeth II has been brought back from Scotland, from Balmoral. Flown
from exatamente 8 e 10 da noite aqui, do dia 13 de setembro.
In the ballroom of the palace, and then tomorrow afternoon we'll be taken in a formal procession, a state procession, from the palace to Westminster Hall, the ancient precincts of the Palace of Westminster, where a body will lie in state for 4 days and nights until the state funeral takes place on Monday. And the vast crowd here, she has waited patiently in the rain and in the wind. Rain has just about held off now. Some people beginning to disperse, but lots of people cheering when the state has arrived.
Esse pessoal está todo aí, o dia todo esperando. Trabalhei o dia todo em volta do Buckingham Palace, todo mundo aguardando esse horário dessa chegada.
And that is the nature of the event. That's the nature of what is going on. It's a mix of sadness and it's a mix of gratitude and celebration too. So that is the scene at 8:07 at Buckingham Palace. The King and the Queen Consort, other members of the Royal Family are inside and they are there to